Now let us see the next property, that is reaction of aldehydes or ketones with sodium bisulfite. Now sodium bisulfite is NaHSO3. How do you split that? Na plus and HSO3 minus. Now how this HSO3 minus is written? See, OH, S double bond O, O minus. Is that clear? So HSO3, agya? And Na plus, right? Now when this is getting added, this is the nucleophile, HSO3 minus is the nucleophile. That will get attached to carbon and this Na plus will get attached to O negative because there is shift of electron pair. So this will become C plus and O minus. C plus will attract the negative charge and O minus will attract the positive charge. So you will get this OSO2H. Is that clear? How you get OSO2H? That's what is given. And the other one, this O minus will pick up Na plus, so it will become ONa. Okay. Now here what happens, in the next step, there is a proton transfer. That is, hydrogen from here will shift to this position and Na will go there. Because wo SO3H ka jo sodium salt form hai, wo zyada stable hai. Isliye ye proton transfer yahan pe hota hai. To proton yahan pe aa gaya, Na wahan pe chala gaya. So what you get out of this? You get a bisulfide addition product, that is C with OH because proton has come here and OSO2Na. OSO2H ki jagah pe Na aa gaya. So you are getting the addition product. Okay. Now what is the significance of this reaction? This reaction is very useful. Why it is very useful? It can isolate an aldehyde from a mixture. Supposing you are having an aldehyde and an acid and you have to find out what is there in the mixture. Then if you do this sodium bisulfite test, what will happen? This will form an addition product from which the aldehyde can be extracted. Now how the aldehyde can be extracted? From this you can get the aldehyde back. So it is used, this reaction is used in isolation, purification of aldehydes, separation, isolation, purification and separation of aldehydes from a mixture. Now how you see, now this is the addition product you are having, CH3CHOSO2Na, whatever is given here, I have written the same thing, OH. Now supposing you are treating it with dilute HCl, you can get it back by treatment with either dilute acid or a dilute base. Now supposing I am adding dilute acid, now from here, Cl and Na, this will go out as NaCl, then the hydrogen of HCl and this OH will get out as water and this will get out as SO2. Okay, so what is left behind? CH3CHO. We have got back the aldehyde, right? That is why you say this hydrogen bisulfide reaction is used for separation, isolation and purification of aldehydes, and it is a very, very important reaction. Okay.